can't say that I'm sorry to see it go, Murphy.
I can't say I'm sorry to be gone.
Let's go. Too bad about that leg, old buddy. That's what happens when you get too close to the fire.
Oh, where's the thrill if you can't feel the heat?
Well, where you're going, you'll be feeling plenty of heat. Trust me.
Oh, what a lovely evening.
Don't get too used to the fresh air, Sean.
All right, take it easy here.
Yeah, wouldn't want you to trip and break your neck, you know?
I'll be dancing on your grave, Williams.
Go there, Murphy.
I'll save you a seat by the fire.
Shamrock team going south. Roger, control. Decoy vehicles are leaving the compound now, heading north, over.
This looks like a bad one, Frank. Let's see if we can help them out.
Roger that. I'll call for an ambulance.
Now, boys. Cutting that a little close, weren't you?
He's alive, he's dead. Fine.
Well, aren't you a pleasant surprise?
Where's my money?
Right here, pretty boy.
Let's go. Everybody stand by. Doesn't look like a mass murderer, does he?
No, he looks like somebody's uncle.
Uncle Vladimir was the head of the KGB Biological and Chemical Weapons Division. He's the guy that invented the gas they used on the Afghani rebels. Killed about 40,000 of them. Let's try to take him alive, friends. But under no circumstances is he to get away again. Go with him and call me when you get to the trauma center. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Yes, sir.
And don't let him out of your sight! Move! Move! This is Garrison. Give me an update on the motorcycle pursuit.
We lost him.
Hold one. Martin, this is Garrison. Do you copy? Martin, do you copy?
Not anymore. She doesn't.
Damn! Harrison here. Call everybody in. I say again, call everybody in.
Dalia má šibicu. Má šibicu.
Any problems?
None that are still alive.
I hope everything meets with your approval, gentlemen.
Oliver, it is incredible. It is much more than I expected.
And you, Sean?
Can a man make a nice little bomb here?
A bomb? Yes, but not a nice one.
I'm sorry too, kid. Yeah, Garrison here. Find Zach Hamilton ASAP.
Said I'd come back for you.
I thought you meant that day.
or at least that week.
Can we talk about this another time?
The ambassador's daughter, is she okay?
She's fine. The switch worked. We fooled them completely.
So what's the plan?
I've got a chopper standing by. All we gotta do is get to the pickup point.
Where's the rest of the team?
You're looking at them.
We haven't got a chance.
Time to say goodbye.
Nice party.
They don't mind if we drop in. Come on, let's go. These are.
Someday your luck's gonna run out, Zach.
Well, hopefully it's not today.
I guess not.
Zach! Zach Hamilton! We're needed!
Madam Chairperson, members of the Council, thank you for granting us this special audience.
What's so urgent, Mr. Garrison, for you to convene the Council on such short notice?
Oliver Maxwell. Sir Oliver Maxwell, till he was stripped of his title for money laundering, arms and drug trafficking, plus the sale of nuclear technology to rogue nations. He even managed to reach into my organization and compromise a very trusted young colleague, an agent, Bart Williams, now deceased.
It's a sad day when any man sells his country out. But how does all this affect the Council?
Well, since the death of Mr. Williams, we have been working around the clock, and we've determined that Mr. Maxwell is collecting assets for something really big, to wit, a fugitive IRA bomb maker and the former head of the KGB Section Blue so far.
Section Blue? Biological warfare?
Precisely.
And you want us to put your plan into action?
Yes, sir. A dangerous reconnaissance emergency action mission team. or dream team for all you acronymologists.
The fellow you've chosen to head this team, are you sure he's the man for the job?
Quite sure, ma'am. Zach Hamilton fought his way out of the worst ghetto in Detroit all the way up to college running back, All-American. Did ROTC and went on active duty right out of school. When they found out how bright he was, they assigned him to intelligence, of course. 2 years later, the CIA made him an offer he couldn't refuse.
Very impressive.
You bet.
He'd better be more than impressive. If we authorize this, there will be no second chances.
I couldn't agree more.
And you would be?
Hamilton. Zach Hamilton.
Be nice.
The personnel you propose, not at all what one would have expected. A special agent, multi-force instructor for the hostage rescue team, a renowned guerrilla fighter, and a covert ops expert who also just happens to be a former agent for the KGB.
Can you think of another group of elite operatives who look less like agents?
I must agree with you on that point.
I take it you know these agents personally, Mr. Hamilton?
Yes, sir, I do. I've worked with them all.
You'd base in Puerto Rico. Why?
Well, it's the tourist and shipping hub of the Caribbean. And Oliver Maxwell owns an island nearby called Pirate's Key.
If you know where he is, why don't you just take him out?
Well, at this point in our investigation, we don't feel we've got sufficient evidence to justify such action.
But, sir, it's imperative that we try to stop whatever he's planning before it happens.
Just be sure that your dream doesn't turn out to be our nightmare.
We will, madam. Thank you. Thank all of you. Thank you.
Damn, I'm sneaking out of here tonight.
Okay, great.
Want to play with the suits more? Get some more hip movement?
Great.
Smiles, a little more teeth, a little more... You got it.
Okay, perfect. Beautiful. Okay. To the left? Okay. And bend, work the hips. Good. Beautiful. Okay, Marissa, perfect. Hold it right there. Okay, great. Want to work with a suit? Sexy. Great. Perfect. Beautiful. And turn. Want to play with the suit a little bit? Okay. And then, nice arch going. Great. Beautiful. Let's get some smiles in here. Okay. All right, let's go. Beautiful. Want to work with a suit? Sexy. Arch. Okay, that's good. All right, beautiful. Okay, play with the hair.
Zach, what are you doing here? Girls, want to take a 2-minute break? So, what's going on?
I'm putting something together. I could use your help.
Oh, no, thanks. I'm pretty happy with what I'm doing here.
Oliver Maxwell ring a bell?
I know that bastard. He sells illegal weapons all over the world.
Well, we're going to take him down.
We? Well, you got a lot of nerve.
Isn't that what you love about me? See you in Puerto Rico. Isn't it? They wouldn't let you be one, but they'll let you train them.
What do you want, Zach?
To save the world. Want to come?
Been there, done that. So I heard about your adventure.
Well, Jackie was part of my team. I had to go back for him.
Yeah, I know.
It's good to see you haven't lost your edge.
Call your second choice, Zach.
You're my only choice.
He said no.
They're orders, Kim.
Thank you.
didn't think you'd come.
I don't care. I love you.
Would you die for me? Nothing personal, Marcella.
Cut! That's a print, Lily. Beautiful, beautiful. That's a wrap on the actors! Where the stunts? Stunts are up. Come on.
Back. How long have you been here?
I watched the whole scene. You're very good. Look like the real thing.
I've been pretending for so long, I don't know the difference anymore.
We need you, Ava. We can do some good.
We don't usually play for the same team, Zach.
Puerto Rico. Friday.
Ava Kira. And you are Kim Taylor. I've heard a lot about you.
Well, I hope you've heard the truth.
Is that all you have?
Yeah, I travel light.
I don't.
I've noticed.
Victoria Carrera.
Hello. You're Kim, and you must be Ava.
Amazing.
Well, I've had years of training. So, where is he?
He sent this.
Oh, great.
Come on, keep an open mind. How much trouble can he get us into? Let's go.
Well, we'll know soon enough. They're pulling up right now, JW. I'll get back to you. Hello, Ava. Hi, Victoria.
Hello, Zach.
Lily. Come on in, guys. Let me show you around.
This looks like the wrong place.
Where are you, Trump?
Did you guys have a good flight?
It was okay.
I didn't think you were going to make it. Glad to see you finally made it down. Have you all had a chance to get acquainted?
Yes. Zach, I'm not packing, so...
Zach, covered ops are about secret meetings at midnight, so the other side doesn't know where to find you, remember?
Yeah, but have you ever heard the term hide in plain sight?
Yeah, but I've never heard of it working.
Well, it's gonna this time. Can I get you guys something to drink?
Yeah, how about some of that Puerto Rican rum?
Sounds like a plan.
That's a good idea.
Come on, let me show you around inside. And this is the billiards room. Fun and games for everyone. But not many places have something like this. Huh? What do you think?
You have got to be kidding.
Sliding doors, secret stairs.
Where do you see this?
Everything you see here is completely state of the art. We have satellite access with a direct uplink to Langley's computer. Two-way video, secure phones. This is a suitcase version for rapid deployment situations. Basically, it's a miniature of everything you see in this room.
Wow.
Door. And this is our armory. What do you think, Victoria?
This is incredible, Zach. Who owns this place?
Well, the DEA, but it's ours as long as we need it. Come on, let's go to the pool.
Ava? Victoria.
Oh.
And Kim.
Nice.
That was another lifetime.
So what's our cover?
All this is our cover. We're going to operate under the auspices of a company called the Dream Team. We're going to do music videos, fashion shoots, television commercials.
So we're going to model and you're going to do what?
It's my job to make sure that everything goes smoothly. Do me a favor. Give these briefing books a careful read through. Then ask yourself, what's more important than stopping Maxwell from doing whatever he's planning?
Anthrax, an old, old friend. It was the deadliest of biblical plagues.
It reminds me of you, Lena. Beautiful. In a malevolent way.
Inhalation in the lungs, the spore germinates. Causing infection, bleeding, shock, and death in a few days.
Was there an antidote?
Yes, antidote is 10% effective, 90% fatality.
How much longer?
As soon as I get Swiss confirmation, I move to next step.
You're free to call at any time.
I appreciate your hospitality, Sir Oliver, but I want to be long gone when it happens.
Well, I assure you, Vladimir, you will be.
tough life, huh?
Very nice, Zach.
So you think you can get used to this? Did you guys have a chance to talk last night?
Not really, we're tired.
We've got a lot in common. I mean, besides being beautiful.
Oh, yeah? Like what?
Like being among the few people I trust with my life. When they broke up our network in Germany, they reassigned me to Central America. I was resupplying guerrillas who were fighting a government that was in with the drug cartels. One day we were dropping supplies into the mountains and a ground-to-air missile dropped us. I lost my whole crew. I was barely conscious when I saw this rebel figure standing over me. It was Victoria. She stayed with me, protected me until my people could find us and pull us out.
Hi, guys.
Well, I guess I don't have to ask you how you slept.
Like a rock. So, what's going on?
I was just telling Ava how we met.
You know you can't believe it.
I know. I'm here. So, what's the plan?
Oliver Maxwell. We need to get close.
Called again. He's angry.
Well, I'm sure he was.
He demands a demonstration.
So, Lena, what should I do? Should I grant him instant gratification or let him squirm a little longer? Hmm? How are our friends?
The pigs. Both of them.
You want me to have a word with them?
I can handle them.
Sure you can. I trust only you.
We love Puerto Rico. We picked Puerto Rico. I mean, what's not to like?
What's your name?
Alex.
Okay.
How is the bottom?
It's great.
5 feet more.
We're gonna be making television commercials, music videos, fashion shoots.
He's beautiful?
They're beautiful women. Anyway, I actually enjoyed today.
Well, I'm glad you had fun.
Well, come on, I was working too.
Do we have to go tonight to this party?
Absolutely. I want everybody on this island to know that there's a new sheriff in town with three beautiful deputies. Speaking of which, where is our third deputy?
She's changing. I'll go get her. I need the exercise.
So, Ava, this evening's very important. We think Maxwell's gonna show up. Just be very careful.
I will.
Hamilton? Zach Hamilton?
Right this way.
Showtime.
Now I know what a deer feels like in hunting season.
Thank you.
finest bottle of champagne, please.
Very good, sir.
My feet hurt. I hope no one is going to ask me to dance.
How disappointing. Shall we?
He certainly holds your attention.
So does a cobra.
So graceful. You in the ballet?
Only in the audience.
Thank you. That was delightful. I'm Oliver Maxwell.
Eva Kirov. Sir Oliver Maxwell?
Just Oliver.
You're Camille in Paris.
One of my companies does.
I've worked for you.
You're a model.
So are my friends. Please join us. Yes, who this is? Sir Oliver Maxwell. Kim Taylor.
Victoria Carrera.
Zach Hamilton. It's a pleasure, Mr. Maxwell. Would you join us in a toast?
What are we toasting?
We just opened a dream team. We do fashion shoots, music videos, whatever comes along.
We shot a fashion layout here at the resort just today.
And I missed it.
The girls did most of the modeling.
We also produce it, or change we make decisions.
Shrewd idea, Mr. Hamilton. I've always been in favor of women in business. They exhibit the single-mindedness that men rarely do.
I hope that's a compliment.
The highest. Would you, care to join?
Cuban Monte Cristo. Free Castro. No, thanks. The Cubans are a little heavy for me. I prefer the Dominican Cohiba or a nice Partagas number 4.
I'm chastened and impressed.
I think we should invite Oliver to the party.
Well, that's a good idea, Eva. I'm sure you'd enjoy yourself. There'll be plenty of interesting people there.
And it wouldn't hurt if New York and Paris knew that the owner of Camille was there.
To the dream team. Excuse me. Yes. Regrettably, my presence is required elsewhere, but I will come to your party. If you ring this number, give them the information. See you all again soon. Ladies, Mr. Hamilton.
It's good work, Eva.
He's a very charming man.
He's responsible for thousands of deaths.
You really smoke cigars?
I prefer the Dominican Cohiba.
Oh, nice. Paragos number 4.
Well, I do.
I want a background check on a new company in Puerto Rico, the Dream Team. Fashion photography, that sort of stuff. We just met and became friendly far too quickly.
What are you doing up so early?
Had to sweat some pounds off.
You'd never know it.
So was Ava one of your operatives?
Actually, she was on the other side.
Wasn't the Cold War over by then?
These Germans were keeping dossiers on millions of people. Operatives, teachers, clergy, everybody. Ava's Russian handler offered to skim off the most important ones for a couple million in cash.
An offer you couldn't refuse?
A big shootout ensued, and I ended up running out of ammo. So Ava shot him. I helped her get away. KGB bought our version of the events, tried to get her back, but it was too late. She was already ours. Boss. Good morning, JW.
Let's see if the techies know what they're doing.
Do we have any more votes of confidence?
I'm keeping an open mind.
JW Garrison. Meet Kim Taylor, Ava Kirov, Victoria Carrera.
Hello. It's a pleasure to meet you, and congratulations. Zach's told me so much about you, I'm very impressed.
sounds like Zach.
Well, I taught him everything he knows. Took me 5 minutes.
Figures.
What do you have for us?
Our Middle Eastern section reports an unusual number of Arab diplomats worldwide are sending their families home.
I hate coincidences even more than I hate rumors.
You know what they say about coincidences?
They're always true.
Exactly. You guys be careful. Stay in touch.
It just came in last night. It's a satellite data on Maxwell's Island.
Nice picture, but what's going on down there?
Hills, jungles, lagoons, one large house, some smaller structures.
Make him feel welcome. Our guest has arrived. Excellency, I trust you had a pleasant journey.
Please, could we begin?
Oh, of course. Vladimir Kortsov, Prince Ramzi Al-Said.
Your Excellency, it is a pleasure meeting you again.
Have we met before?
Baghdad, the Revolutionary Leaders Summit. I represented the KGB.
Vladimir, can we begin?
Of course. Your Excellency, the production of anthrax is a simple process. The problem is delivery. First, I considered the water supply. That's too easy to counteract. Second possibility, ballistic missile. But here we have three problems. First, suitable launching pad. Second, accuracy. Third, the possibility of being shot down. No, this is not the solution. The solution is aerosol spray. This can spray millions of doses of anthrax in seconds. It is like fumigating your palace. You put it on, turn on, and you leave. When you come back, all of the bugs are dead. Now, if we take the World Trade Center in New York as ground zero, and I place my little bug bomb on the roof of the Twin Towers, this will be the kill zone.
You can really do this? Kill that many Americans?
Why stop with Americans? What about London? Paris?
I'll pay anything within reason.
How much are reasonable weapons of mass destruction going for these days, Ramzi? Let's say, $5 billion.
$5 billion? I can. I don't...
Excellency. It is a drop in the ocean of oil that you control.
I need to talk to some people.
48 hours.
48 hours. I'll be in touch.
Of course you will.
This time, nothing will stop the day of destruction.
So where is he?
If Maxwell doesn't show up, we spent a lot of money for nothing.
Hey, I've met some nice people.
This isn't about improving your social life.
What's social life?
Speak of the devil.
Get a look at the devil's girlfriend.
Mr. Maxwell, glad you could make it.
Zach, ladies, this is Lena Brandt, my special assistant.
Nice to meet you.
My pleasure.
I'm Kim Taylor, Ava Kiroff and Victoria Carrera.
Yes, of course. Sir Oliver mentioned you. Models, I believe.
Special assistant. Is that like a secretary?
Lena, is definitely not a secretary.
So what do you think? Finding this place was our lucky day, huh?
Yes. And if this is my lucky day, you will give me a personal tour.
I'd be honored.
Would you like a personal tour?
I thought you'd never ask.
Oh, she's special. Hey, nice work.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't think you'll come.
I said I would.
Can I ask you a question?
Anything.
I've heard you're on an island.
Yes, Pirate's Key.
And I also heard you won't let anybody in. Why not?
I don't want anyone to beat me to the treasure.
What treasure?
Captain Kidd's.
You got Captain Kidd's treasure on your island? You're kidding.
So legend has it, and yes, I am kidding.
Oh, how disappointing.
Sorry. In reality, during World War II, the Navy stored munitions there, and they laid landmines to guard against saboteurs. Some of them are still there.
Kidding again?
Not this time. But it's okay if you stick to the safe areas.
Well, we're scheduled another photo shoot, and I thought your island would be perfect for it. Do you think?
I'd be honored.
I don't know how to thank you.
We'll think of a way. Our new friends. What have you found out about them?
They've all been well-known models for years.
And Mr. Zach Hamilton?
Nothing high profile. Seems to have made his money in real estate, suburban housing tracts, shopping malls, that sort of thing. His passport lists his hometown as Detroit, Michigan.
Mine says Manchester, but I was only there long enough to be born. Keep checking. I don't believe a word of this.
If there's anything special you need, just say the word. I'm glad you're on board, Vicky.
Well, I'm not unpacking yet.
Fair enough.
Zach, sooner or later, this is going to come down to making some moves. And when that happens, is it going to be just the two of us?
Well, I guarantee your back will be well covered.
Well, Ava seems nice, but can she handle one of these?
She's stronger than she looks.
Oh, and Kim, can she do more than look good in those fatigues?
Kim was the first woman to qualify for the FBI hostage rescue team.
But wasn't she with you in Arkansas? The standoff with those neo-Nazis?
Yeah, the CIA confirmed a link between them and Bin Laden's group. They had an arsenal of weapons stashed in the Ozarks. Their goal was to blow up Jewish synagogues on Yom Kippur. Kim and her team were sent in to negotiate, but they weren't interested in talking. There was a huge shootout, and Kim was the only one who made it back.
And what about the others?
There's three dead, four wounded, and still in the line of fire. But Kim insisted on going back in.
Well, did you go with her?
Yeah, we got them all out, but 20 minutes later, Kim collapsed. She'd been hit twice.
Vladimir, you have done an excellent job. And here is the number of your new account.
It is not that I don't trust you, you understand, but...
No, I understand. I was just speaking to our young friend Ramsey. He says his benefactors are extremely impressed and that he has their full support.
How interesting.
Everything all right?
It's been a pleasure working with you.
The launch will take you to St. Martin's. You know your way to the dock?
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Hey.
Okay, we've got work to do. A designer friend of mine is looking for someone to produce a swimsuit layout. I suggested the dream team.
This is my favorite part.
Goodbye.
Target terminated. Game over.
Game over.
Hey, girls. Nice. Yeah, put it up on top there. That's good. A little fill in right here. Yeah, that's beautiful. That's beautiful. All right, yeah. Good. Follow me? Good. Yeah, I like that. Mm-hmm. Stay with it. Nice.
If I could be with you.
Very nice. Yeah, okay.
We would dance forever.
Yeah, that's good. Let it come all the way back.
The way I always knew.
Okay.
The way it has to be. Has to be. Just to be with you. I would wait a lifetime.
You know, maybe if I took a closer look.
I don't want anyone to see you here.
This island of yours is a prison.
Sean, finish your work. Then you can leave.
Where are you going, Tina?
That's it, right here. Oh, yeah. You're hot, you're beautiful. Wonderful. Here we go. Stay with me. Turn. Okay.
The next time we move, I'm going to try to slip away.
Looks like we got company.
Hello!
Well, I'm glad to see you could join us.
Didn't want to interrupt.
I would have been hurt if you hadn't.
Can't have that, can we?
If anyone would like to look around, I'm your tour guide.
I'd love to, but this slave driver won't give us any time off.
Well, looks like they're ready for you again.
See what I mean?
Come and watch.
You like them, don't you?
Of course I do. They're my friends.
Friends? Nothing more?
Look at them. How could I choose?
I can see your point. Mr. Maxwell and I are also friends. I'm business associates. Nothing more.
Well, now that we've got that straight, how about that tour?
My pleasure.
Beautiful waters, huh?
Inviting, but very dangerous. These waters are littered with shipwrecks. Many stories about this island, from the Spanish treasure ships to the pirates that hunted them.
Maxwell told even something about Captain Kidd's treasures.
Oh, that was a time of great romance. I often think I wouldn't mind living then.
Pirates were pretty hard on their women.
I think I could have handled myself.
I'm sure you could have. Listen, I better be getting back.
Now, why would you want to do a thing like that?
Well, problems always come up.
If there were problems, Maxwell would let me know.
Maybe I do have a little more time.
I was hoping you would say that. Promise me we'll never be friends.
You can call me.
To go look for my mascara.
Oh. Well, perhaps you should help him, Lena.
Yeah.
Carry on, ladies.
Yeah, right there. Good.
Sorry.
What the hell was that about?
You all right?
I'm alive.
You triggered the security system. It's one hell of a security system. The whole island's protected by remote-controlled machine guns.
One can never be too careful.
Security guards can be corrupted. Computers are much more reliable.
But computers can't tell the difference between intruders and lost visitors.
The entire island's posted with no trespassing signs. We did warn you.
I guess I should have been more specific.
Well, I guess it's my fault then, huh?
What were you doing here?
I was looking for a shortcut. We're shooting through these trees, right?
Did you find my mascara?
Let's get out of here.
Check the security tapes.
Found the lab. What could he have seen?
Plenty. If he knows what to look for. I underestimated you! Won't do it again?
It had to be the anthrax virus. The CIA trained us extensively on biological agents during a run-up of the Gulf War. And the map of New York, the way the Reds seemed to engulf the entire city, it had to be a projected kill zone.
I say it's time we take him out.
It won't be easy. We have to assume that he knows we're onto him.
But he doesn't know what we are going to do about it. And that will be driving him crazy. He has to know everything has to be in control. I've known men like him before.
Do you have something in mind, Eva?
Well, you know she does.
Who are you? You and your little friends. Yes, who is it?
Sir Oliver, it's Eva Kirov. Have I called you at a bad time?
No, not at all.
I want to thank you personally for letting us use your beautiful island for the photo shoot.
I'd like that.
The place we met?
Tonight?
You won't be disappointed.
Neither will you.
What's wrong?
You're really gonna meet her?
Of course.
There's a helicopter inbound.
My young friend Ramsey?
His uncle, Prince Ali al-Said.
Ooh, the man with the money. So, Ramsey is not with you today.
No, but he has told me in great detail of your arrangements.
And you have come to see the final demonstration.
I do have questions.
I think you'll be very impressed.
All right, then. Guess what's in here? Now, for the really important part. You see, the problem with biological weapons is they kill everybody, including the bomber. And we can't have that, can we? But thanks to these, you can trigger our devices from anywhere. You see, the device is programmed to receive a special phone command, which then bounces up to a little bird in the sky and back down to our bug board. Oops. Just kidding. It's inert.
You can really do this, can't you?
Of course.
I had hoped that my nephew's boast were only the dream of a true believer. The contract must not be filled. This will truly be a monstrous act.
Your Highness, I've gone to great expense and considerable risk.
I'll pay you. What would you achieve by going forward, huh?
Craftsman's sense of a job well done?
Please, Sir Oliver, be reasonable.
Reasonable. Now, what's the price of being reasonable these days, Sean, Lena? It was $5 billion to Ramsay. To you, it's $10 billion.
$10 billion? To do nothing?
Well, I'd miss out on all the fun.
I have to consult my people.
Make it a short conversation.
This is a beautiful night. I was afraid they wouldn't come.
They wanted to see you. Would you like to go somewhere a little more private?
I would love to.
All right, get ready.
Where's that?
Mrs. Hamilton.
Zach, you sound very tense. Have I caught you at a bad time?
Maxwell. I want to talk to Ava. And if you hurt her, Maxwell, I'll...
Yes. I'm sure you're having a major testosterone surge right now. But if you want to see her again, alive, then you'll do exactly as I say.
Which is what?
Stay out of my way for the next 48 hours.
Let me talk to Ava.
Hold on.
Zach.
Ava, you all right?
So far, but don't...
Shh. 48 hours, or it's bye-bye, Ava.
You must know they'll come for me.
Your lordship called.
Have the couriers made their deliveries?
Yes. Garrison's coming up on the monitor.
Listen, friends, we have a worst-case scenario. Maxwell is planning to detonate a biological weapon in New York City.
What kind of biological weapon?
Anthrax. And he's hinted at doing the same thing in London and Paris as well.
The young Arab on the helicopter.
Exactly. Listen, I want you to meet that young Arab's uncle, Prince Ali Said. He came to us after he found out what was going on.
My nephew is a member of a group sworn to complete the work of those who bombed the World Trade Center in New York City.
He paid Maxwell to bring Korsoff and Murphy together.
Yes, and now he wants $10 billion not to do it. But I'm afraid, even if I do pay him, he will do it.
He's got Ava. He grabbed her last night.
Zach, do you want me to come down there? It's your call.
Make it fast, JW. We're going after her as soon as the sun rises.
I'm on my way, kid.
I need the triggering codes.
When the money's in my account, and I'm far away.
You mean, Sean, you don't trust me?
After Comrade Korsoff's misfortune, of course I trust you. But as a former American president was fond of saying, trust, but verify.
Cellular satellite conduction. That'll reach me wherever I am. We'll make the exchanges simultaneously.
It's been an experience doing business with you, Your Lordship.
Sean, before you leave, haven't we got a little something for our friend?
As Your Lordship requested,
There's only one person on the whole island? Would they leave Ava alone?
There's only one way to find out. We're just down by the bunker, guys.
Everybody except for me.
Claire.
Gives booby trap the whole new meaning, doesn't it?
I gotta tell you, you don't get in trouble often, but when you do.
This looks like a receiver. There's gotta be a transmitter around here somewhere.
He took it with him.
Or there could be pressure plates under the chair. If so, she can't be moved.
Can you disarm it?
I wish I had more time to study other bombs that Murphy.
Can you disarm it?
Yes. Yes, I can disarm it.
Good deal.
It's one hell of a wonder bra.
Don't make her laugh.
I'm not laughing.
Any idea where Maxwell went?
Some of the signal for those anthrax bombs couldn't be jammed. He seemed very confident.
It would have to be a very large transmitter.
One that can shift rapidly through frequencies.
Arecibo. The radio telescope west of San Juan. It's one of the most powerful in the world.
That's gotta be it.
Maxwell has to be stopped before he unleashes that anthrax.
Go for Maxwell. I can handle this.
I'll stay here and coordinate. I'll contact Washington and Arecibo.
We'll contact you in transit.
All right, get moving. Take care of yourselves.
Good luck.
Ava, you okay?
Just get me out of here.
Don't worry, kid. We're not going anywhere without you.
Get them out of here.
Out!
Fuera!
I can't reach Arecibo, guys, so we're gonna have to assume that Maxwell has reprogrammed their computers so that they can quick shift through all of the ComSAC frequencies and avoid detection.
So shut down all the satellites.
Might as well shut down the world, kid.
I'm sure the people in Paris, London, New York probably wouldn't object.
Prepare for missile launch sequence. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Missile away.
Listen, guys, I gotta be straight with you. I did reach Washington. They have cruise missiles now targeted on the observatory.
Missile 2 away.
Oh, that's great.
So how long do we have?
Afraid we don't know exactly.
Oh, that's perfect. We're working against the clock and we don't even know what time it is.
How's it coming with Ava?
She's doing great.
Don't worry, we'll get him.
I know you will, but I'm still worrying.
Ten minutes to detonation.
Oh, great. Just what we need. Red, then blue, or blue, then red.
To be red, to be blue, that is the question. Which will it be?
Expo, you sick puppy. You want to play with me? We'll cut them both.
Well, girl, not so fast.
Okay, I'm gonna cut the red or the black.
Green. Go with the green.
The green? Why?
Murphy's Irish.
She's right. But don't forget Murphy's Law.
Okay.
This time, keep your eyes open.
I think we just found the anti-tampering device.
You just lost 4 minutes. You now have 5 minutes to detonation. It does not pay to fool Mr. Maxwell. Now you have to work even faster.
Damn, he's good.
It's only a matter of time now. Come on, kid, don't quit now.
Sean, right on time.
I just got off with my banker.
Fair pay for a job well done.
You know, I didn't have to call. I could have just disappeared.
And you know I would have found you no matter how long it took. Sean, this is an amusing conversation, but it's time for the coats.
Of course, Your Lordship. My pleasure, Your Lordship.
Oh, and Sean, a moment.
What?
You're not the only one who can build a bomb.
Gotta hold them off. It takes time for the transmitter to find open frequencies.
So much for the element of surprise.
Maybe not. You got any better ideas?
No. Race you down there.
Put it down!
rappel.
All right, you rig them up. I'll cover these guys.
Oh, no. Wow, that was a close call.
And tell them to stop those missiles.
Abort! Abort!
Victoria, come in. Come on, Victoria, say something.
Like what?
You're okay.
Not getting rid of us that easily.
How's it going over there?
We're fine. Just fine.
Got a souvenir for you.
JW says they found all three of Maxwell's buck bombs. The boys at Fort Detrick are disarming them as we speak.
Thank God.
I have to hand it to you girls. You were great. Couldn't have done it without you.
Well, Maxwell's dead and Lane is in prison for a long time. What about the young Arab? Is he going to be extradited?
No, but he's going to wish he had. JW says he's facing Arab justice.
Ooh, they cut off body parts.
Including heads.
Whatever he gets, he deserves. He was ready to kill millions of people.
Oh, before I forget, dinner's on Garrison tonight. Lobster, champagne, Cuban cigars, anything we want. And calorie counting is forbidden.
I have a flight booked, but I could change it.
I can change mine too.
I hate packing and unpacking.
Packing and flights? Where are you going?
Back from where we came. The job's done.
No, it's not. We're just getting started. You think we set this whole operation up for one assignment? Maxwell's just the tip of the iceberg. There are a lot more like him out there that need to be taken down. Oh, girls, come on. We were great together. You know it. What? Do you have anything better to do?
I have to hand it to you, Zach.
You certainly have a way with words.
Oh, this is more like...
They're right, Zach. Nobody could get us to do this crazy stuff but you.
Well, you girls are very special, and you require very special handling. Now, it's a tough job, but somebody's got to do it.
Yeah.
And somebody's got to do this.
Where are you going? We're just getting started. We were great together, you know it. And calorie counting is forbidden.